I'm not afraid to die. puts the nation causing grief in human relations. It's a turn for on a global scale. I'd rather hear both sides of the tale. See, it's not about races, just places, faces. Where your blood comes from, space spaces. I've seen the fight, get to tell her. I'm not gonna spend my life being a cop.
Tell me you agree with me when I saw you kicking dirt in my eyes.
Egypt, only God knows where we're stuck. Hieroglyphics, never been Pacific. I wanna be down in your surface, but I don't have this notion. Motion in the ocean, miss the craft advisory. So if I capsize, I'm high like side. If I use up my battleship, please tell me you're not Mr. Coffee. With another man that fits to show me yours, I'll show you my good time. You love it just like light. And then we do it down this dance so we can both watch expire. Doing it, you and me, be the
right there is how we crush it in 20 minutes. All right, hopefully y'all enjoyed that. Hopefully you worked up a nice, mean sweat. I know I did. Hopefully you can see the hat, see the sweat coming down right there. I wanna know, what was the hardest move for you guys today? What move just challenged you every single time that you did it? No matter how much you tried to focus on it, what move kicked your butt today? All right, for me, it was definitely those split stands, wood chops. They always get me. I wanna know what your hardest move was today. Let me know in the comments below. I will see you guys back here on Monday. Remember, we are going to be doing these Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, going live at 8 a.m. So you can go ahead and work out with me 3 times a week to get that fix that you need, all right? Make sure you hit that subscribe button. Make sure you like the video as well. Share this workout with somebody who may like this workout. And most importantly, make sure you continue to crush it, you continue to kill it, and most importantly, you continue to be yourself, because that's the only way that we succeed, all right? Coach Pat here. I'll see you guys in the next workout, all right? Let's go. That was a good one, guys. Let's go.